show, were you happy with it, or did you think maybe she deserved a little better?
Oh no, I was delighted. Listen, anything that Russell T. Davis writes would be my pleasure to bring to life. And Donna's story was a tragedy, and I think that's why she's, I think that's why it's almost especially poignant, because this is a, you know, this is a girl who didn't know any better, didn't think she was up to much, and then had no idea of everything she could have been. And I think that was the point of it, was that there's not always happy endings. You know, sometimes it's pretty devastating, although she did come back and win the lottery, so it wasn't too bad. But she can't remember. And that is Donna's story, and that's Donna's tragedy, I think. So I was delighted with it, because it was a fantastic art to play.
Well, I'm glad someone was.
I've got Finkelman first. Well, Finkelman was not too rude. No, you've got to be easy and gently. I don't want her having a baby. I've got a new business. I'm making glass.
How business?
I'm shattered. Okay? It's like that. That's the game. And we used to do that all the time on Doctor Who. And then I carried on doing it in my own show, and in one of the like the backstage documentaries of the show, we're doing it. So you've got a new business.
I've got a new business.
What's your new business?
Making stopwatches.
Making stopwatches?
Yeah.
How's business?
Yeah, it's all about timing.
Yes, right, timing. I've got new business. I'm making inflatable balloons. Oh, no, that's not it. I'm making inflatable balloons